I'm Dr. Swati. I'm a specialist at Partha Dental, Ramamurthy Nagar. Now, Ramamurthy Nagar branch is located on Ramamurthy Nagar main road, opposite Adishwara showroom, above Purvika Mobiles first floor. So, Partha Dental is spread over Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and Bangalore. We have over 113 branches all over South India. We are the largest dental chain in South India. So, in Bangalore alone, we have 22 branches. Now, we offer the latest techniques and most advanced techniques for implementation of the treatment of our patients, and our patients are satisfied and happy. So, as a part of dental awareness video, today's topic will be on dental implants. Now, what is dental implants? Who can go for dental implants? Why dental implants? I will be taking you through this video. So, dental implants is basically for replacement of missing teeth. Why should you go for replacement of missing teeth? If there is a missing teeth, for example, if you can see in this model, if there's a missing teeth, what happens is the adjacent teeth which are there will start drifting into the space. Also, the opposing teeth in the upper jaw which is there will also start moving to that empty space. So when that happens, you will also have your joint pains or even your chewing efficiency will come down. So it is important to replace your missing teeth. So the latest or the most advanced technique nowadays is replacement of missing teeth by dental implants. Now, what are dental implants? Dental implants are nothing but metal posts or screws, metal screws that are placed directly into your jawbone. And the metal screw is biocompatible, and what happens over a period of time is the metal screw will fuse within the jawbone, and this process is called osseointegration. So once that is firm enough, it is ready to receive the permanent prosthesis or crown. So this dental implants not only can replace a single tooth, but if there are multiple teeth which are missing, we place sufficient number of implants for its support and we give the prosthesis. So if there is missing multiple teeth missing also, we can give as many number of dental implants and replace the missing teeth. It is also recommended for full mouth rehabilitation, or if missing teeth in both, all the teeth are missing in the upper jaw as well as lower jaw, we do give implants and give them fixed complete prosthesis. Okay, so if you can ask for how long this would stay, for as long as you take care your on your dental implants, it will stay for a long time. So it is almost like a permanent solution. So how it is replaced? It is replaced giving a local anesthesia in that region, and the surgical procedure will be done and your dental implant will be placed, after which it will be left for about 3 months with giving you a replacement with hybrid crowns. These hybrid crowns will stay for 3 months up to the osseointegration or the fusion of the implant to the bone is completely done. Till then you will be on hybrid crowns. So once that is done, it is ready to receive. Once it is firmed up, it is ready to receive the permanent prosthesis. So after 3 months, you will be receiving the permanent prosthesis, up to which you will be on hybrid crowns. So once that is done, the aftercare will be instructed by your dentist. So friends, do come and visit our clinics. Come to Partha Dental, have a consultation done. For further queries, you can ask all your doubts to our doctors and get a consultation done, and ask further question on dental implants, get a thorough checkup done. Okay, and you can also log on to www.parthadental.com for further queries. Thank you.